So I know we are going through a really troubling time, and we don't know what's going to happen with the world. And we are trying to find a way to prevent mass cash and all sorts of other stuff. Well, I think I have found the perfect way to detect whether or not something bad is happening. Is your Waffle House closed?